You gotta have balls to come into this place. I'm Gilroy Cunnings and I run Brooklyn Ball Barbers, New York's original manscaping barbershop. Weddings, anniversaries, doctor visits. We cater our services to any occasion. The male genitalia is not the loveliest of God's creations. That doesn't mean your package shouldn't be gift wrapped. Our most popular styles include the lightning bolt, flat tops, bullseyes, the bro dazzle, crosshatch, heart shapes, full bald, cornrows, landing strips, and the comb over. A lot of guys who come through these doors just want their rug to match their mug. We do handlebars, truckers, and chaplains. There's no greater source of insecurity for a man than the size, shape, and haircut of his penis. And I like to think that the work I do is therapeutic, even spiritual in nature. Our work covers all areas from the belly button to the chode, and we make sure each customer is fully satisfied before they leave our shop. And not to mention your dick pic game will be second to none. Some customers come in just for the shampoo and massage. We get lots of big names coming in here. Jay-Z, Dwayne Johnson, Ron Howard, the list goes on. And for customers with pubes over 8 inches in length, we can arrange a donation to Cox of Love, a local charity bringing merkins to those in need. With a straight razor, there is no room for error. I've actually gone through rigorous hand stability training and even had to give up coffee so that I'm steady as possible. And I've found that trimming bushes really helped me trim bushes.
Could I have the bald?
Due to the scrotum's uneven surface, there's only one way to give a fully bald finish.